must be Miss Harrison.
Yes, actually, you can call me Julia. Can I come in?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. You want me to shut the door?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Yeah. You're not the only college that's trying to get me to attend.
Yeah, we're aware of that. But we are the first school that you wanted to go to, and then you withdrew your enrollment. I'm sure you can understand why this was very upsetting to both your parents and to us. You do have a full scholarship, Raven.
So give it to someone else.
Your scores were perfect. There's only one other student in the entire United States who scored 100% on their tests. I mean, honestly, it would be a crime for you to not take advantage of this.
Look, I don't know what you or my parents don't get about this whole situation. Yeah, and we're really good.
Oh, Raven, everybody thinks their band is good. Can't you just see where this could be a hobby and you can still go to school?
Who the fuck are you to come to my house and tell me what I should do with my life? And that my band that you've never even listened to before, mind you, that we're just some other band. I'm just supposed to play it off like it's a hobby. How dare you insult me and my band?
I'm sorry. I did not mean to insult you. I'm just trying to help.
Can you just go, please?
You know, I'm sorry. I'll go, but honestly, with your test scores, you belong in Ivy League.
You know, by that logic, everyone with a 12-inch penis belongs in porn.
12-inch penis is hardly an ability. It's a genetic trait.
All right. Well, so is my ability to ace all these tests. I mean, my aptitude to have all these amazing skills that you guys want to throw me in college with so much. Obviously, my skills with language arts and natural physics. I mean, and my passion for music.
Okay, touche.
Look, don't you have something that you wish you would have done? Like something you regret never doing now?
Yes, of course I do.
Like what?
Well, there was a time I wanted to tour with the Grateful Dead, but then Jerry died and, obviously you can see I didn't get to do that, so.
You were a deadhead.
Yes.
Gross.
You asked.
Touché. Can't you understand? I don't want any regrets. I can go to college later on. Right now, my band and I have a shot at making it. Now. All of this, I'm young right now. If I don't take this chance, I'm gonna regret not making it right now.
I understand. You're a very bold girl, Raven. You're gonna make very bold decisions. I never did that. I played it safe. I really do wish you the best. I do.
Well, it's not too late. You just have to be bold.
Well, it's a little too late because, like I said, Jerry's dead.
Well, it might be a little late for that.
But. Yeah, a little late.
Hi.
You must be Miss Harris.
Yes, actually, you can call me Julia. Can I come in?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. You want me to shut the door?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. You're not the only college that's trying to get me to attend.
Yeah, we're aware of that. But we are the first school that you wanted to go to, and then you withdrew your enrollment. I'm sure you can understand why this is.
Haven't you? Don't you have something that you wish you would have done? Like something you regret never doing now?
Yes, of course I do.
Like what?
Well, there was a time I wanted to tour with the Grateful Dead, but then Jerry died, and well, obviously you can see I didn't get to do that, so.
You were a deadhead.
Yes.
Gross.
You asked.
Touché. Can't you understand? I don't want any regrets. I can go to college.
Very upsetting to both your parents and to us. You do have a full scholarship, Raven.
So give it to someone else.
Your scores were perfect. There's only one other student in the entire United States who scored 100% on their tests. I mean, honestly, it would be a crime for you to not take advantage of this.
Look, I don't know what you or my parents don't get about this whole situation. Yeah, and we're really good.
Oh, Raven, everybody thinks their band is good. Can't you just see where this could be a hobby and you can still go to school?
You know, by that logic, everyone with a 12-inch penis belongs in porn.
12-inch penis is hardly an ability. It's a genetic trait.
All right. Well, so is my ability to ace all these tests. I mean, my aptitude to have all these amazing skills that you guys want to throw me in college with so much. Obviously, my skills with language arts and natural physics. I mean, and my passion for music.
Okay, touche.
Look.
Cool.
Who the fuck are you to come to my house and tell me what I should do with my life? And that my band that you've never even listened to before, mind you, that we're just some other band. I'm just supposed to play it off like it's a hobby. How dare you insult me and my band?
I'm sorry. I did not mean to insult you. I'm just trying to help.
Can you just go, please?
You know, I'm sorry. I'll go, but honestly, with your test scores, you belong in Ivy League.